Mess up your white tee. I'll do you dirty, yeah. Yo, what's up everybody? It's your girl Miracle Alana. Welcome or welcome back to my channel if you're new. As you can tell by the title, I can't talk. Every time I do a video, I'm always stuttering, stumbling. As you can tell by the title, I will be doing a Shein haul today, plus a couple items from Amazon and from the beauty supply store. So the first thing I'm going to do is Amazon, since I can just get that out of the way, because it's like less than 5 products. So the first item that I'm going to be showing y'all are these gray shorts. They almost give me Sophie shorts. Vibes. If you don't know what Sophie shorts are, there's a picture of them. Those are like the shorts that like cheerleaders wear and stuff. And so when I saw them on Amazon, I thought they were gonna be like sweater material, like sweats, like the sweats that I have worn. I thought they were gonna be that material. They are not. So if you are looking to buy these, I just want you to know they are not sweat material. When I tried these on, they were a little big. I try to not buy shorts because I'm very skinny. If y'all see me in real life, then y'all know that I'm skinny. I am skinny, and some people consider me to be taller, some people consider me to be shorter. I think I'm just in the middle of average height. But because I am average height and I'm skinny, I look really, really tall. And being lanky and wearing shorts just don't work. But these right here, they actually don't look too bad. I can't wear them low rise, like on my actual waist, because if I do, then they will not look right. But they look really, really good when I pull them up high waisted, and I think that's a look. So the second item that I have to show y'all is this regular white crop top tank. I always try to buy like basic stuff. Not all the time, I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. But sometimes when I'm shopping, I try to shop for basic, because you can buy staple pieces and then you can't, they're either trendy, so the trend is out, so now you feel like you can't wear it anymore. It's just outdated. So I think it's better to just buy stuff that you can wear for years, 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 and years, if it can still fit it, and when it's basic. Everybody that's on TikTok knows that there's this company that sells jewelry, like pearl necklaces and stuff, Vivienne Westwood. And I was on Amazon and I saw a dupe, or a knockoff, let me say, for a Vivienne Westwood necklace. This is what it looks like. Now, to be honest, I never wear pearls. I actually don't like pearls, so pearl earrings, left that in middle school. Pearl necklaces, don't even think I ever wore pearl necklaces for real. But that's a lie. That is a lie. But I saw this and I was like, oh, the people on TikTok are wearing them. I think they're really cute. They're really short necklaces, so they probably don't go past this necklace that I have right here. But yeah, I just got it to wear with my white tank and my gray shorts together as an outfit. Okay, so the next two items that I have, I'm gonna start off with the ones from Amazon because the other pair are from the beauty supply store. So the first pair of glasses that I have 2 pairs of glasses. The first pair of sunglasses I have are these just black sunglasses. They give me very LA vibes. I live nowhere near LA. If you can't tell by my accent already, I live in the South. I live in the country. But I was supposed to go visit LA this summer. Might still visit LA this summer, and so I was like, I think these will be perfect for a trip to LA. I think they're really cute. I tend to stick to smaller frame sunglasses like these, because when I wear bigger sunglasses, I look like a fly. The next pair of sunglasses I have are some random sunglasses that I got from the hair store. What is this called? The lenses go all the way from where the eye is all the way back here, and they're just clear on the outside. I think they look really cool. I think they look really futuristic, giving me very much the era vibes. Like, that was all with the Amazon stuff. So now we're gonna move on to the Shein stuff. So the first thing that I got from Shein are some dark denim shorts. I know I told y'all I don't like to buy shorts, which is why I'm buying shorts this summer, because I don't have any shorts. And if I do, I don't buy them in the right size. So I got these in a size 26. They did have a size 25. If I would have seen it on the website, I would have got it on a size 25. But that's not a different size of available. This is what they look like. They look small enough for me. I'm not sure if they are. Y'all will see if they are or not. No, I'm gonna put a video on it. But I just like them because they're really dark. I like dark denim shorts. If the shorts aren't really light wash or really dark, then I really don't like them. Because that in-between color of denim is not really my favorite. But I think I have a jacket that matches this. If not, it's a little bit darker, but I think they'll be like really cute together. So yeah, I got these shorts. And these are the, hold on. So these are the high-waisted denim shorts. So if you look up W shorts 0421 on their search engine, you will probably be able to find them. The next item that I'm gonna be showing y'all is the polo collar tank bodycon dress. This is the dress. I hope that I can feel this out. Like I say, I am really small. I feel like in the back it's gonna be a little bit big and baggy. But I'm not sure. We'll see. The next item that I'm going to be showing is it's a tote bag, so it's called the Newspaper Design Tote Bag, and they have it wrapped up like this. Oh, this is beautiful. So this is the bag. It's so cute. It basically has, like, you know, newspaper articles on it about, like, art and stuff, I believe. And so it says, Albert Joseph Moore, there is no such thing as art. There are only artists. And I think it's really, really cute. And yeah, I really do like this. The next item that I'm going to be showing y'all is the Letter and Card Graphic oversized sweatshirt in a size extra large. I'm a size extra small. I can fit small, but I'm a size extra small. To be honest, if it's gonna fit me like really well, it's gonna have to be a size extra small, extra, extra small. But I got this in an extra large because I wanted it to be a dress. If I would have got it in a medium, it would have been really short. And it might still be short, I don't know, we'll have to see. But I got it in a large, and the quality is really good. Like, it's pretty thick. I really like it. I was expecting it to be a tad bit longer just from me taking it out the bag, but it might look different on, since, you know, things do look different when she put them on. And it just says standard, and it has a race car on it with the number 65. And that's what it looks like. This is the last clothing item. So this is the top. Oh my god, this is so cute. This is so cute. I got this top to go with the blue denim shorts, and I think it's gonna be such a look together. Like, I can see it already. I think it's gonna be really cute. So now that we are done with all the clothes, I'm gonna go ahead and get into the accessories. I don't have much accessories because I only had 12 items, but I'm just gonna go ahead and show y'all what I did get. And the first thing I'm gonna start off with is this fake septum piercing. So that's it right there. I think it could pass for a real one. I think It's really cute. The first thing that I'm going to be showing you is, this is the 6-piece metallic smooth ring. If you follow me on Instagram, or if you've been following me on Instagram for a while, and you know that your girl loves wearing gold jewelry, I only wear gold. I do not wear silver. I do not wear rose gold jewelry. If it ain't gold, I'm not putting it on. And I like, when I have my nails done, I like to stack my rings. So I bought some more because I have an addiction. I feel like these style of rings are really coming in style. I feel like I personally, when I was little, I would only see men wear rings, like the ones that are like really oval and really chunky. I would only ever see men wear those rings, especially if it was in a class ring or like a sports ring or something. I would only ever see boys or men wear those rings. So I like that they're like being made for, you know, women and stuff, because I like them. The next accessory that I'm going to be showing y'all is this butterfly ear cuff. I had this ear cuff before, but I lost it when I was in Atlanta at Piedmont Park. It's somewhere floating around there. Don't know when I dropped it. I just know I left the park when it was. I came to the park, it was on my ear. I left the park, it wasn't on my ear. So I got another one. I love this ear cuff, y'all. The only downside to wearing this ear cuff is if you like to wear a mask. Some of y'all might not wear a mask. I don't know. But I wear a mask. And if you like to wear a mask, this is going to come off when you put your mask on. When you take your mask off, it's going to come off. So take it off before you remove your mask. Put it in your pocket, lock it. Just know that it's a big possibility that you might lose this if you're not careful. I only have 3 piercings in my ear, so I like to wear ear cuffs and things like that to make it look like I have 5 more piercings than I actually do. The next item that I'm going to show y'all is the Metal Slogan Decor Chain Baguette Bag. Oh my god, it's so little and it's so cute. So, this is what the bag looks like. I think it's really cute. I like the whole early 2000s aesthetic of wearing really small pocket hoops. I really do like this. So, inside of the bag is a... Oh, Lord. Inside of the bag is a strap. It's a little wonky, but we can fix that. It's a strap. It comes with a chain. This is how it looks with just the leather strap. You put it on, you know, basic. You take the leather strap off, and it's a handbag, so you just carry it in your hand really petitely. And then it also comes with like this little, the zipper part here. The zipper part has a lock. It's right there. So you just close it, put the zipper down like that, turn it, and boom, you secure it, honey. Ain't nobody getting in your purse. The next item that I have to show are these earrings. I don't like when companies give you like, well, no, I ain't even gonna complain because it is an even number. I was about to say, when they give you an odd number of like jewelry or like earrings and stuff, but it's just these small little earrings. At least I think these are earrings. What are these? Okay, yeah, they're earrings. It's just these small little earrings. You put them in your ear and you clasp it to close it, and they kind of just hold your earlobe. I wear studs. I do not wear hoops a lot because my earlobes. Well, my first ear hole stretch bad, and I only wear studs, but even with the studs, my studs will come out when I'm sleeping because my ear hole, my first ear hole is loose. Sometimes they'll get stuck in my second and third one, and it's just really uncomfortable. So I want to take a break from wearing them, or just have my ears looking cute, like I like earrings. And I got some ones that snap on. They're not clip-ons. You put the thing through your hole and you snap it closed, and that's how it stays closed. Okay, so we're down to the last item. This is what the case looks like. It's a black case. Open it up. They give you, you know, of course the glasses, and they give you like a little cloth to clean them. So these are the glasses. Once you take them out, they're really cute. They're almost like a purpley. Yeah, they're like purple. so cute. I was not expecting to like these, and it's much more like them. Give me very much early 2000s, the 90s, you know, late 90s, early 2000s. I am loving these for sure. I got these to go with that white polo dress because I wanted to do like a pink one. Like, I wanted to do like a white and pink one. But these are not even pink. So I don't know what I'm going to wear these with. I will find something to wear them with. But it's not going to be that. So that is it, babies. This is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you check out my graduation makeup video and my prom vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to follow all of my social medias. And we out.
Mess up your white tee, I'll do you dirty, yeah.